Hi, this is Andrea Schulman from Raise Your Vibration Today. And today I'm going to talk a little bit about morality and right and wrong and how buying into the idea of there being right versus wrong is something that will royally screw up your law of attraction game. Now, this is a big thing for some people, and I know a lot, most people out there, they want to find what is right. They want to live a right and a just life. They believe that there is value in living a right life. However, right and wrong they're kind of like illusions because they exist within everything. Everything is both right and wrong. Everything is both good and bad. Everything is both positive and negative. In fact, everything is fundamentally neutral. Everything really has no meaning other than the meaning that we place upon it. And so this is why people around the world fight about issues and we can never come to a consensus because there's many different ways to view anything. So for example, let me give you a topic that I'm fairly neutral on, I really don't care either way about, which is guns, okay? Me personally, I don't own any guns. I've shot a gun a couple times, probably will never shoot a gun again. However, I'm perfectly cool with people carrying their own guns. I don't really see a big deal about it. So I'm fairly neutral when it comes to guns. I can see both sides of the coin very easily on this one. Guns can be viewed both positively and negatively, and it depends on where you are as to how you're gonna see them. So on the one hand, guns could be perceived negatively in that, well, they can kill people. They can hurt people. All right. Sometimes there's accidents with guns, right? Guns could be used to coerce people or trick people or hurt people. They could also be seen positively. Now, there's people that believe that guns protect them and keep them safe. And so a person with that attitude is going to feel very positive about having a gun. Guns are able to protect a country or protect a nation. All right. Having the right to own your gun is a freedom. It's your right to choose. Your right to choose what you want with your life and not be told what to do, right? So there's good and bad on both sides. And for some people, guns are a part of the lifestyle that they've been raised with. They could be used to hunt. They could be used for, you know, creating a better life for yourself in some cases. So any kind of issue could be seen positively or negatively, be it a political issue or any kind of issue. So here's the thing, when we buy into the idea that there's a right way versus a wrong way to do anything, whether it's guns or politics or anything of that kind, it does screw up our law of attraction game. Because as soon as we say this way is right and this way is wrong, we have placed focus on the wrongness, on the aspects of what we do not like about that particular subject. So for example, if I was not neutral about guns and I was really anti-gun, then I might be pushing against the idea that guns can hurt people, guns kill people, right? That's my focus. And if that's my focus, then I'm gonna see a lot more of that in my reality. Because with the law of attraction, you get what you focus on, be it positive or negative. All right, so if I'm sitting here thinking guns are terrible because they hurt people, well, guess what? In my reality, relative to someone who has a positive view of guns, my reality is gonna show a lot more carnage and a lot more negative aspects of guns, right? If instead I have a more fundamentally neutral approach to it, then guns can be good or bad. It's not really that big of a deal. I'm not placing the emphasis on that. And therefore carnage really isn't a big issue. And I would say that my life very well represents that because I live in an area where lots of people have guns. I live in the conservative South, lots of gun owners. I'm perfectly fine. I almost never see them. That's perfectly fine by me. So developing an air of neutrality about subjects that you're heated on and understanding that, well, it's good and bad. It's not good or bad, it's good and bad, and that's okay, allows you to take the focus off of the negative aspects of what you don't like.